This morning, a man has died in a shooting in Portland, and the search is still on for the gunman. Officers were called to North Portland Road, north of Columbia Boulevard, just before 6:30 last night. And once there, they say they found a man who'd been shot. He was taken to a hospital where he later died. His name will be released once family members are notified. No arrests have been made. Anyone with information about this shooting is asked to call Portland police.